Show me one person who isn't. Cody!
Is this your patient?
Yeah, 35-year-old with schizotypal personality disorder and superhero ideations. He came in with a head laceration.
His pulse is thready.
Yeah, his femoral was severed.
That's a lot of blood. You know, we're not set up for this here.
I'll get trauma prepped.
Did anyone see what happened?
I did.
Eli, you should be in your room.
I was talking to Cody, and I saw some guy trying to steal medication off a cart, and Cody just bolted after him. There was a chase down the hall. And...
Eli, you need to go.
There's almost no pulse now.
Bash, you need more pressure.
No, I need to tie it. Here, take over.
You guys okay? Is anyone else bleeding?
No, it's just him, but we're losing him.
I'll go clear the way.
June, can you take over?
Yeah,
you... Yeah, I just...
Yeah. Just testing 10 blades?
Stand back.
Will he be okay? I only wanted to help, Max. I just want to help.
I know, Eli.
Yep.
Fast thinking, Bashir. We're standing by in trauma. Code team will meet you there. Max, you stay with Eli?
Everyone else, clear this space. Move back. Move back. Thank you.